हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 582 एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द ट्रू मेडिसिनल वेजिटेबल दैट इज कॉल्ड कैरट एंड व्हाई आई एम सेइंग कैरट इज ट्रू मेडिसिनल वेजिटेबल बिकॉज it is packed with lot of vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and that's why it is medicinal vegetable. Carrot is very rich in carotenoids, and among all carotenoids, the one beta carotenoid is pro vitamin A, and that pigment is very good for our retina and eye health, especially those who are having poor vision in night or night blindness. It helps a lot because it gives a lot of vitamin A. It is a very rich source of vitamin A. And among all vegetables, carrot is the richest source of vitamin A. And in Indian language, it is called gajar. It is having two variety. One is bright yellow color, and the second one is with yellowish pinkish color. And they are all very rich in flavonoids, anthocyanin, and that's why they are very powerful antioxidants also. And these carrots, they are almost free of fat. There is no fat, is zero almost, and it contains 1.02% protein. It contains 7% carbohydrate, and it is rich in fiber and very special type of fiber that is called pectin. And pectin plays very important role because this fiber is almost 90% pectin, and pectin is important for our digestive system, especially those who are suffering from hyperacidity or gastric problem. And also it helps in bowel movement, especially those who are suffering from constipation or having tendency of constipation. If they are taking regularly carrot, it helps. It is very good for our healthy skin. That's why actually it comes under the category of the vegetable for those people who wants to delay their aging, and it reduces the chances of premature aging because it is packed with that is antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds. It is having vitamin E, vitamin C, and as we know, vitamin C and vitamin E, they are also powerful antioxidants, and they are responsible of detoxifying. It also acts as detoxifying agent because it also acts as detoxifying agent because presence of vitamin E, vitamin C, and vitamin A, also beta carotenoids. So if you combine all these phytochemicals, gives very powerful antioxidant effect and anti-inflammatory. If I say antioxidant, as you know, that in our body, I mean, according as per today's research, if we are successful to detoxify our body, means drastically reduce the formation of free radicals, or we can say the oxidative stress by taking such type of vegetables and fruits which are rich in antioxidants, means they are capable of neutralizing this very dangerous free radicals who are able to destroy our normal cell. So because of this antioxidants, it can drastically reduce the oxidative stress, and once oxidative stress is reduced, there is very little chance of formation of cancerous cells. So it also works as anti-cancerous vegetable because it is packed with lot of antioxidants. It contains iron and potassium. Phosphorus, potassium is very important. It helps to maintain our blood pressure, and iron helps to reduce the anemic condition, means your red blood cells will be maintained, and also potassium helps in your neurological health, means your nervous system will be healthy. So overall, if we summarize all these properties of carrot, that is Indian gajar, we can say that carrot is actually medicinal vegetable, or we can say it is having nutraceutical as well as pharmaceutical properties. It is the best dietary medicine for all of us. And in India, there are different type of preparations out of carrot. Sometimes we are using in salad, sometimes in mixed vegetables, sometimes in the form of sweet, different type of halwa. So the variety of, preparations are there out of carrot. So here in summary, I have given carrot. The botanical name is Daucus carota. It belongs to family Umbelliferae. And number one, it boosts eye health, that I have already told you, because of presence of beta carotene, that is provitamin A. It adds to weight loss also because it contains pectin, and pectin is gut friendly bacteria, and it stays for longer time, and that's why it protects from gastric problem, from hyperacidity, even from ulcer. And it is good for weight loss. We can reduce the weight by taking carrots. Number three, it helps in digestion. Of course, it is rich in pectin, and that's why it will contribute the bowel movement, and it will protect from constipation. So it is good also for those people who are having some tendency of constipation. It can help a lot. And then fight cholesterol. If I say fight cholesterol, means it is rich in beta carotene, vitamin C, vitamin A, and that is enough to reduce or to stop the oxidation of lipid or fat into bad cholesterol. And that bad cholesterol is called low density lipoprotein, that is LDL. That is also one of the role. And because of this reason, your heart will be healthy, and your arteries and veins will be healthy because it will not be under oxidative stress. And number five, lower blood pressure because of presence of potassium. I have already told you, it also helps in your cardiovascular system. Boost skin health because of presence of vitamin E, and also those antioxidants like beta carotene and vitamin C, they will reduce drastically oxidative stress, and that will make your skin healthy, beautiful and glowing. It boosts body immunity. Of course, once oxidative stress is drastically reduced, and in this way our general body immunity will be boosted. and we will not be having any oxidative stress. Vitamin B6, minerals, potassium, phosphorus and iron, they are very important contributory factor for our healthy bone and for our nervous system. And also if we have some pneumonic condition, means the percentage of blood, red blood cells are less, the iron will contribute. And then good for healthy nervous system. It guard body against bacteria and virus and inflammation. So guarding against bacteria, virus, inflammation, again it is because of presence of antioxidants. Actually today's chemistry, dietary, we can say chemistry is only hanging around antioxidants, means how to protect our body from oxidative stress, means all those waste which are produced during metabolic process, during oxidation, reduction, all type of reactions, biochemicals, what waste material is product, that is called free radicals, how to flush them out, and that is called detoxify. So what type of detoxifying foods and vegetables we are eating? So the best is all fruits and vegetables which are colored, means they are very rich in beta carotenoids, vitamin C, vitamin A, and they are known as alkaline food, and avoid acidic food, that is called animal food. So thank you very much. With this I will stop with this medicinal vegetable, that is called carrot. In Indian language it is called gajar. Please add in your food habit to take some either raw carrot or cooked one. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.